Meanwhile, training continues at Camp Pendleton for Marine pilots with Marine Light Attack Helicopter Squadron 267 and Air Force pilots with the 34th Weapon Squadron. Commanders say the exercise helps improve interoperability between the two branches.
We're out here as part of the Weapon School's integration phase, and we're working with HMLA 267 in order to conduct joint training, so working on integrated fires in an urban environment as well as combat search and rescue scenarios. This is part of regular training that we've been conducting with HMLA 267, so we work with them as part of both our air-to-air training phase, so we're familiar with a lot of the pilots in the squadron, and then this is the first time in a couple of years that we've come out here to actually work on Camp Pendleton. So this is at the tail end of our Air Force Weapon School syllabus. So our students become a expert in employing the HH-60 Golf in a joint environment.
What I took away is that it makes it easier when I do need to work with them. I understand more of their terminology. I know where they're coming from. I know how they plan, so that when they tell me to do something and it's in the heat of the moment, I understand better what they're trying to ask me to do, because we kind of speak a different language being from a different branch. I think it's quality training, helps expand everybody's horizons, seeing how people do things differently. The Air Force trains to a different standard, but we all work towards the same goal.